Look. Look what pulled up just after I got here. Everyone who got off was quite old, and they went into that hotel over there. So I'm presuming it's an oldie tour of some sort. So I've got to swing this fucking thing around because this road is closed. And I've still got to find a petrol station. Now, I mean, I've been past a couple of them, not gonna lie, but I thought, no, there'll be more. There'll be more than just that. It would help. Buzzing gear. Nice little bimble, but I'm kind of glad I didn't pick it as my primary route. grab some fuel. If we can, not many choices of fuel. Idea that I turn that off. It's one of these petrol stations where you have to pay, well, you put your card in first, which has a little machine there, and apparently pump three, the preferred pump for me because the lady was in the other pump, that don't work apparently. So there we go. Pumps one and two there are diesel. Let's get back on the road. I didn't like that something clattered then. Pretty sure it's just the fairings clattering together. Following these guys. Thank you. I looked then, wasn't it? Thank you. Yeah, still recorded, but we're going to see. Oh. I won't catch them up, but it was fun riding with them. Oh, we have a battery charged. Okay, let's change over then. Take them or don't. Nope. Person? I don't know. Will she do it? Will she not? Oh, she will. This. And we are back. That for the moment. Campsite. There's my tent. One more night here. Then on the road again. Heidi high, campers.